Hello, today I'll be introducing you to a really useful smoothing algorithm. When it comes to polishing your project, this method definitely comes in handy. You can use this for variables, positions, sizes, volumes, all sorts of values. Okay, let's get started. So first we need to go to the operators section, and then we'll grab the subtraction and division blocks. Now we'll stack the subtraction block on top of the division one. Now the algorithm works like this. The target value, the number your current value will ultimately become, minus the current value divided by a number bigger than one. In this case, I'll use 5. Now, you can use this algorithm in two ways. Set current value to current value plus the algorithm. Or you can just simply change current value by the algorithm. Either one works fine. Now I'll show you some examples. This one will make your sprite follow the mouse. This one changes the size of your sprite when you click it. This one will decrease the volume when you click your sprite. And there are so many other ways this algorithm can be used, so I recommend that you experiment with it yourself. And that's it for this video. I'll see you next time.